Ivan. I came from Croatia, but it's nice to be here. I play forward, so I'm attacker. I can play three positions. Attack. I'm 22 years old. I played in Croatia for Hajduk Split. It's the best team in Croatia. I'll also play for Rudeš. It's in second league Croatian. I played in Slovakia, second league, Banska Bystrica, and now I came here. Because you know, my friend talked to me really nice things about Singapore and like nice things about city. You know? It's a great place to live here. I think it's a good thing for my career, you know, sports and Asia, you know, this continent. My first goal is to play, you know, really good seat here, so we'll see later, I don't know. Really excellent, you know, I like this weather, maybe now it's not so nice, but it will be. City is beautiful, training facilities are really good, maybe artificial grass, you know, so, but, you know, good, you know, training facilities. They are really good, really good players, you know. There are not so much difference between your, okay, the top players, right? But some middle class clubs from Europe are really the same, like Singapore, like Tampines, for example. Yeah, my expectations are to win the league, you know, but it will be hard, but I think we can accomplish that. I can contribute though with my, I don't know, strength because I'm younger than others. I don't know, maybe with my playing style, you know. I like to play, you know, hard pressing and everything what the coach wants, so I think we will, you know, be a great team. We will be a great team this season. Yeah, I don't know what to expect. I don't like, you know, to talk about it. Just play as good as I can, and fans will see. Message is that we will fight, you know, for each point. Of course, we will go to win every game. We will try to win this season, you know, to be a champion.